Well,
Me too. Just
just
got
got
back.
back.
When
When
I
I
got
got back,
back,
I'd
booted
booted
off.
off.
I'm
I'm
back
back
on
on
now.
now.
Operation completed. Operation completed.
Let my
Dogs
dogs out
out
and
and
they're
they're
going
going
nuts.
nuts.
Something,
Something
we'll
we'll
see
see
a
a
raccoon
raccoon
or
or
a
a
possum
possum
or
or
something
something
out
out
there.
there.
They're
They're
going
going
nuts.
nuts.
They
They
didn't
didn't
want
want
to
to come
come
back
back
in
in
the
the
house.
house.
Okay,
Okay,
45,
45,
59.
59.
Okay.
Okay.
Telescope slew into target. Telescope
Telescope
slew
slew
complete.
complete.
This is right there with it, Caldwell 36.
Okay,
Okay,
we'll
we'll try.
try.
You
You
gonna
gonna
go
go
there,
there,
Jack?
Jack?
Oh,
Oh,
that's
that's
a
nice
nice view you
view you
had
had
there
there
of
of
the
the whole
whole galaxy.
galaxy.
Okay, I'll be heading there. Did I get my fingers to work? Okay, I'll be there in a minute. Oh, okay. I know the, yeah, I know this galaxy. I've done it before. Yes. Also got a Caldwell designation, Caldwell 36.
Operation completed.
Well, that's nice. Yeah, that's a nice galaxy. There's some other galaxies nearby. Oh yeah, wait. Oh, Moscow. Oh, okay. Let's go into the... Whoa. Almost stellar.
Hey, let me look at your view. This wind is making it tough on me to get. Okay. It's a 7-9 pay, I believe. Well, I don't know. Believe it or not. See at least one of them. We'll see the other one. And north of it.
DC 4169.
Okay, see what you're talking about there.
Telescope slewing to target. Telescope slew complete.
So let me stop this. Got him. Got him.
Yeah, I see. I think. Have you got a mark on yours now? I think it's them. Oh, okay. Yours. Okay. Really zoomed in. Okay, I'll see one of them. That field of view. Two. The wind is playing havoc with me. Trying to do a good job. Keep shaking that around. Let's see, what 4169. Okay. I'm still on a different galaxy. Let me change. I didn't realize you'd moved. I thought you were talking about some other little faint galaxy. I will get there. Let me.
Not bad, got them all.
Okay. I've got them in field of view now. I'm just trying to get where they show up good. Yeah, I've got them. Yeah. Do another one back over in that corner. Did you have that in mark? Let me get back to your broadcast. Oh, I can hear the wind really whistling out there. Okay, I'm the one that circle. It's a real faint one. Let me take the circle off. It was kind of blocking it down. But you can see it right next to that star. Really faint. Let me raise the contrast on. It might bring it out more. Okay. I don't even have a camera for that. So many numbers out there, does it? It's unbelievable what all's out there. Yeah, I think I lost it. Okay, let me look here now. Yeah, it's just right below the star there. Yeah, that's the one I'm looking at. Yeah, it's especially your field of view. You've got a small field of view. Good gosh. The distance is just unbelievable. Yeah, I'm about ready. I'm going to do one more stack of this, see if it'll clean up a little bit, and I'll be ready to go to M100.
Telescope's looming to target.
Wind may have me finish up, but it won't be any good.
Telescope slew complete.
I hardly ever have wind in my house here, and I can hear it now. That slows down, so. Okay, I'll go to M100 now.
Excuse me, folks.
Yeah.
M100 food.
On my way.
Operation completed.
Oh, I think I blew that baby out.
Yeah.
Now that is a nice galaxy. Oh, is that nice? That is really nice. Wait till Rusty catches up. There's have a dead galaxy at the top. And then we're at the bottom, too. I'm picking up that one. PGC at 16.5. That didn't work. Something moved. Is Rusty there? See what happens with the next image.
Operation completed. Telescopes looming to target. Telescopes loo complete.
Erase all of this.
Operation completed.
108.
Telescopes looming to target. Telescopes loom complete.
Oops, that's a mess. I missed it.
Telescopes looming to target. Telescopes loom complete. Telescope synced. Telescopes looming to target. Telescopes loom complete.
should be on it now. Nice. There's lots of detail there.
Telescope synced. Telescope slew into target. Telescope slew complete.
Going for Hicks and 50, let's see. Oh, yeah, there in the center. Oh, Lord, there I smell. Wait till the next exposure.
Operation completed.
And there they are. Son of a gun. Hicks and 50. There they are. There they are. They're faint. And all five of them. Those galaxies of magnitude 18.7, 18.9, 19.5, 19.6, and I think the faintest one is like 20.5. Well, I think this is going to make it for the night, folks. Well, I think I'm calling it quits, Ken. I've been at it. This is my third broadcast for the day. I did two solars earlier. Then I did the moon when it was still daylight. And then I did deep sky with Rusty. So I think I've done enough today. Time to get some sleep. Well, thanks everybody who stopped by. And y'all have a good night.